Can we hear the magic word, please? Magic word on Rocky, please.
Thank you so much. And everybody, that's a wrap.
Oh, finished another fucking day at work. It was a day, you know, so we're gonna start this shit. We're out here, about to get fucked up in the woods, about to bring each other together. I know everybody's upset, having a good time, so I'm really, really excited. I already got Isaac in the fucking building.
Hey! So bro, honestly, I'm really hyped.
Yeah?
I'm actually very hyped up.
Who'd you talk to?
I talked to everybody on set. Everyone's excited, raving right? about it. They're excited. Well, like, I saw everyone talking on set right. at one point.
Uh-huh.
I didn't go
partying, right?
Listen, I didn't like go up to anyone specifically and ask them, but like.
But you heard it.
But I heard. You could I feel heard it. Things you that sounded like it, they maybe? Could be talking about something partying. Similar to a party tonight.
It was a buzz.
It was a buzz. Exactly.
A little bit of a buzz. I like that. Copy.
Yeah. This should be. We should probably call. Let's start Bennett.
Bennett.
Got
right?
Bennett. Yeah, he's in. 100% Bennett. Bennett.
Shower. It's probably a shower. We got Bennett. Bennett's showering.
Is he showering?
He's showering. Yeah.
Okay, cool.
So it's all right.
Oh, we got Joss.
Is it Joss?
Yeah.
Joss?
Yeah.
Joss is always down for a good time.
What's up?
Are you gonna you getting ready to party, right?
I'm just super busy, like right now. I don't know. I'm just thinking about everything I have to do. It's like. Yeah, my hands are full right now, just full load.
I'm not sure if she's ready to. She seems like she's a little upset.
You know, Josh. She's probably already headed there. She's probably already headed to the spot. You know, she gets ahead of this.
Let's go.
Party. There's a party tonight.
Okay,
like a crew party.
Yeah.
Somewhere.
Like post-strap. Come on, ego crew. You talk to everyone. Come on, like you.
We're in the
right,
woods.
Right.
We're in the
oh,
woods.
Right.
Party. It's like a.
So the crew's gonna invite me. They need like what a recycling bin.
No.
Is that what it is?
No. It's like all three.
Right. Oh, you need your trash sorted.
That's not.
Come on.
Right. Okay. Listen, I'm off the clock.
Wow.
We wrapped.
No. This
you guys can store your own trash like for fucking once.
No. One drink. I will recycle.
T's definitely heavy.
T's already packing, so I know T's. What's good? You ready? That's a lot of stuff.
Yeah, it's everything.
What do you mean everything? You can't party with all this.
We'll go party at home. I thought with the homies.
What do you mean? We're the homies. What do you mean? What homies? Where?
Yeah.
We can come.
Yeah. I'll catch you later, bro.
Yeah.
Okay.
Do you know about this or?
No, I did not.
Nope.
Nobody cannot like us, bro. I know there's a party going on out there.
You don't know there's a party. You're just saying everyone's gonna be partying. If anything, we should have thrown that. I don't know what you're like.
How am I gonna throw a party?
You haven't heard all day that someone's throwing a party. You're just like, this is the first night in a hotel. There's gonna be a party.
That's how it always works. That's literally how it always works. We have a fucking hotel bar. It's fantastic. We get fucked up.
Not like too crazy expensive too.
So I know it's like you can only go from there to somebody's room.
No, I haven't had service in that long. They probably texted us. I don't know where it is, but we'll find it. We'll find it. We'll find it. Let's go, bro. Let's go, bro. Let me. We're gonna go.
See that they all know it's me and you twisting the night away. Time flying by, look at the break of day. I don't know how to stop, I get carried away, and I carry you too straight out of the room. And I carry you too straight out of the room.